Hello children, I hope you are studying well in your online classes. Today I have come up with a new chapter of your sunflower book. It is chapter 4, Grandmother Hugs Are Made of Love. Children, basically this is a short poem of an unknown author. So first, I will recite this poem for you. Understand? Now, the poem is, "Everything my grandma does is something special made with love. She takes time to add the extra touch that says, 'I love you very much.' She fixes hearts with a kiss and smile and tells good stories grandma style. It's warm and cozy on her lap for hair combing or a nap. And when I say my prayers at night, I ask God to bless and hold her tight. 'Cause when it comes to giving hugs, my grandma's arms are filled with love." Now, let's understand how a little girl tells that it's always nice to be with grandparents. You all live with your grandmother and grandfather, and I'm sure they love you the most. They are very special. Their hugs are warm and full of love. In this poem, the little girl expresses that whatever her grandmother does, it is full of love. She adds her special touch in everything, which shows the immense affection and concern. Whenever the little girl is in pain, her granny fixes that with a kiss and the pain simply ends. She always tells her bedtime stories. Sometimes she sleeps on her lap. The little girl, before going to her bed, prays to God for the good health and long life of her grandmother. She asks for blessings because she wants to have her magical hugs throughout her life. So children, I hope you have enjoyed this poem and you will also take care of your grandparents. Now, in your homework, you will recite this poem twice and write the new words in your fair notebook. Understand? So, I will see you soon with the next topic. Till then, bye and thank you.